Hi, I'm Daiane Scaraboto. To develop a more sustainable economy, we need a new definition of consumption. To consume is to use, not to buy. You will read on conscious consumption, the arguments against it, and the dilemmas it might create for individuals. Understanding consumers as users rather than shoppers can prompt organizations to reconsider what they can do to create value for consumers. I invite you to read this special issue on conscious consumption, and I hope you will enjoy it.